When she was 20, American Katie Pola discovered her Chinese birth parents were searching for her.